race up is already on the course, and that is the men's Club 8 B category, which is rowers 36 to 42. This is a final only. These are the big boats, the eights, four boats in the race. Jacksonville in lane 2, Capital in lane 3, Rollins College in lane 4, and Edgewater in lane 5.
This is the first Edgewater boat that I remember seeing.
Yeah, that may be an alumni boat for them. Edgewater is a local club here in Florida. Had a very dominant period in junior rowing back in the 70s and 80s.
Wow, really close race right now. It looks like Capital and Edgewater might be out a little bit on Jacksonville and Rollins.
We're just reminded that Edgewater is the oldest rowing club in the state of Florida. And I think I was correct that they had a very dominant period of winning state titles in the junior events.
They did, and I'm assuming that this crew is made up of some of those gentlemen.
So they saw that Masters were going to be in their home state, and they put it together to come back. Okay, on the course, again, it looks like the early leader going across the halfway point here.
Is Edgewater.
It's Edgewater, just like we were talking. And they got their heads in this boat. You can tell the pressure they're putting on here. They are pumping this down the course here.
Yeah, there's some really good speed. Look at that shot. All four of those eights are moving very strongly through this course. Look at that beautiful glassy water as they come towards you. It's Edgewater pretty well out in front here. And then all those crews behind them pretty well connected.
Yeah, great rowing here by Edgewater. Nice show they're putting on. It looks like either a Resolute or a Vespoli V1.
Look at that shot, Mike. Look at those three boats connected.
So the race looks like it's not going to be for first because Edgewater's really pushed everybody back. It looks like it's going to be for the silver and the bronze. We've got three boats vying for that silver and bronze, but we got Edgewater out in front here in the closest
look
lane.
At this
look at this, guys.
Jacksonville and Capital.
Guys, come out of the tent, the hospitality tent. Come out here and cheer this on. This is something to be seen. It looks like Edgewater is going to go across that line in first, and second is going to be Rollins, but I am not going to call third place.
Wow,
what a race.
So close.
Unbelievable between Jacksonville and Capital.
Jacksonville and Rollins.
Rollins, excuse me, Rollins.
Capital was a clear second, but then that Rollins crew came up charging on that.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.